The spread of COVID-19 through local transmission continues at an alarming rate in Kerala. The state on Tuesday reported 720 fresh cases, of which 528 are due to local transmission. The source of infection could not be established in 34 of these cases. Worryingly, 17 more health workers contracted the disease. I'm Likhita. Welcome to the New Indian Express update on COVID-19 situation in Kerala. Another major headache for the state is the spread of pandemic among the students and parents who gathered in large numbers for last week's medical and engineering entrance exams. While two students who wrote the exam in Thiruvananthapuram and another in Kozhikode have contracted the disease, a parent who accompanied a student has also tested positive. In Kochi, 18 nuns in a convent in Alua tested positive for COVID nearly a week after a fellow nun died due to the infection. While the state capital continues to be the COVID hotspot, the situation in Ernakulam is also equally worrying. In Thiruvananthapuram, all of the 151 new cases were through local transmission. In Ernakulam, 63 of the 18 new cases were through local transmission. Among the new cases reported on Tuesday, 82 came from abroad, while 54 arrived from other states. The district-wise breakup of new cases is as follows. Thiruvananthapuram 151, Kollam 85, Ernakulam 80, Malappuram 61, Kannur 57, Alappuzha and Palakkad 46 each, Kasaragod and Pathanamthitta 40 each, Kozhikode and Kottayam 39 each, Thrissur 19 and Wayanad 17. The state also reported 274 recoveries, while one more death was officially confirmed, taking the toll to 44. Three other COVID-related deaths reported during the last 24 hours have not been acknowledged. As many as 19,524 samples were collected in the last 24 hours. With today's tally, the total number of cases in the state climbed to 13,994, of which 8,056 are active cases. As many as 5,892 people have recovered so far. The number of hotspots in the state now stands at 353, an increase of 16 from yesterday. That's all for now. For more updates, follow us on social media. Thank you. Stay safe.